How do you do it? How does something live for 1,000 years? Your life didn't begin like this, isolated in a bubble of glass and steel, shielding you from the cold Copenhagen breeze. When I found you, it was in the dry heat of the Mexican desert. I studied and collected nearly 100,000 plants during those 3 years. Weeks on the backs of mules and several months on a ship brought us here to Copenhagen. You, a cycad. Me, a primate. Crossing the ocean together. Your ancestors had been covering the planet ever since the Atlantic Ocean was just a tiny rift in a single supercontinent. Long before the primates, when dinosaurs were still thriving and evolving. Cycads adapted and survived while other species were swept away by change. For hundreds of millions of years, this world was yours. But primates multiplied and evolved. And the cities of Homo sapiens spread to every continent. You're part of our world now. An exotic parenthesis within the busy streets of Copenhagen. This encapsulated tropical oasis holds hundreds of species, many of them younger than yours. Roots intertwined below the ground, you all grow together. Everything grows. The infection in my lungs kept growing for 5 years before it claimed my last breath. I died at age 43. How old are you now? 200? How old were you when I collected you from that dry Mexican soil? We were probably about the same age, you and I. You, a young cycad of the species Dioon edule, or Mexican fern palm, though technically not a palm. And me, a young Homo sapiens, or wise man, technically not that wise. But you would outlive me and my son and my grandson, and who knows how many generations, while I didn't even live to see my own son grow up or hear his music, his masterpiece, a large symphonic work, The Life of Plants, performed at the Copenhagen Music Society 20 years after my death. But you know that. You were still here. If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even be here, you know? Your species is threatened by extinction. You're too slow. Or humans are too fast. Other Dioon edule will die before new ones can spread. But you'll be here, in your glass bubble. Growing. How do you do it? How do you grow so slowly? What does time feel like when you live for hundreds of years? Protected by the palm house, you might survive for another 800 years or more. What will this place be like by then? Will your species survive? Will mine? Will there be symphonies about the life of plants? Or just the quiet sound of the cold Copenhagen breeze?